Good day, I'm your humble narrator Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play That There Bioshock on this here PC. Right, before I begin, I want to apologise for several things. First of all, my apologies if this video is a bit short, but frankly, I want to make some progress so I can go back to playing Skyrim. I did manage to get the Dawnguard DLC, and it's very good. I'm currently playing as one of the Vampire Lord characters. Very fun. So the video might be a bit short. Don't really know why I apologise for that when I kind of assume it'll be short, because you can tell before you click on the video. Bit pointless, but then again, so is everything else I do. Also, I want to apologise about the fact that my controls are going to fucking suck. I'm going to be probably fiddling around with the controls in this video from here on in, because since I last recorded this, I have gotten a new keyboard, I've gotten a new mouse, I've also got new speakers, which hopefully isn't causing too much feedback. They're like twice as loud as my old ones, which pisses my family off to no end. Right, just thought I'd begin with that. Also, I can't remember how any of the controls work in this game. So that's fun. Right, so which one's the shotgun? That's the shotgun. Right, here we go. Clearly didn't connect. Oh god, hello.
Warbrat didn't get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You sent here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Don't take the piss out of me.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Yeah, I didn't particularly trust him anyway.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the new hall, and then I'll let you in.
Yeah.
That's the price you're gonna have to pay.
It.
We can't very well take your plans
away
now, can
we? Right. Now what's this? Don't care. Strange thing. Right. So yes, just said there. He does indeed take away our weapons. However, he cannot take away our plasmids. So let's get ourselves a couple of plasmids. Oh god, it's a depressing thing. For some reason, the menu, this setting is very irritating because the menu's. Right. Let's replace Hypnotize Big Daddy with Sonic Boom. Righto. In we go through the Pneumo. Oh, except our wrench. Which one is it that has the wrench? The wrench jockey, there it is. Goddamn it, but physical damage. Oh, apparently we still have a fair enough, actually. Cameras aren't really they're not really weapons, are they, cameras? Weapons are free speech, but not gonna kill someone. Well, you could beat the crap out of them with it, but I don't think that functionality's been quite built into this game. No.
Now, I met with your boss weapon out of hand. He untold that Daddy would be right back. The devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I have honed you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
And me, Hello?
He was ours! Ours!
Yeah, you got a picture of a nitro splicer. Got another one of a nitro splicer. Shitty picture, but it got that thing. Okay, edit! That was useless. So, which one's Peach? Peach. Peachy. Peach, actually, you know what, fuck it, before I start this, before I continue with this fight, I need to very quickly check the key burnings. Yes. Equipment. Equipment. How about first aid? F, right. Oh god. F2, F3, F4. Die! God! What? I don't even know what's happening anymore! Is he dead yet? Fuck off! Is he dead? Oh, well, she's blatantly dead.
Submarine bay was only used by smugglers or thieves. More than likely, the entrance will be hit. Better to keep the coppers off the center.
Come on. Go! Jesus! It's difficult going back into this game once you've forgotten all the controls. Especially going straight into a boss fight when you've forgotten all the controls. Piss off! Don't make me take cameras at you! You're on fire, madam! Miss, you're on fire! Stop it! You bastard machine! No! Stop! Fuck up! Christ on a bike! Bugger me, that was a bastard of a fight right there. Well, at least they have a gun now. What the fuck happened to you, mate? That just seems like three different flavors of unfortunate, just having that. Oh god, tied to a chair. It was F. Assuming that was going to continue to be Fontaine. The character Fontaine continues to plague the game. Also, the reason that I'm seemingly randomly setting fire to everything is because, well, quite simply, because usually there can be goodies hidden in the ice in this area. And apparently this game has a very loose concept of how fire works, because let me tell you, it's not like that. That's not how melting happens. The oil's still there. Thought that would have burned away, surely. Don't call me Shirley. That is an ancient joke. Holy crap, actually got some out of one of them boxes. Look at his hands, that cannot be a pleasant... Cannot be a pleasant weapon. So a can fall, automatically assumed can throwing monkey. I'm trying to remember when I get my weapons back. You do obviously get your weapons back. I'm just trying to remember. It's a matter of me remembering when at this point. Automatic hacking tool. More pistol ammo. Oh, it's weird going... It's just very strange playing this again. Press H to get a hint. No. I'm not stuck. I'm taking my sweet time. Right. Ah, there's where we get our weapons back. Well, wait. That's my shotgun. My old friend. Ah, excellent! Power to the people, the weapon upgrade system. Oh, yes, I love these. Right. Let's get an upgrade to the shotgun, because it's my favourite weapon. Also, like how the guns, when you upgrade them, just get increasingly more steampunk. Very cool. I approve. Shut up, bitch! Jupiter's just exploding all over the place, huh? Nope, nothing. What have you got for me? Cash and ammo. Always good. Always good. What have we got here? Yeah, fuck it. I'll hack it. Oh, this is not going to be pleasant with my slower mouse. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, that is... feels like... Oh, that's the problem. Okay, it's kind of hard to explain exactly how my mouse feels, but for some weird reason, if it sets how my mouse feels natural on the menus, it feels really loose and like wild in the game. But where on the menus now, and now it feels normal in the game. Inexplicably, it feels like I'm trying to move my mouse through jam. It's distinctly unpleasant. Oh, we got an audio diary. Let's have ourselves a little listeny loo. That doesn't work in the same way Lucky Lou does.
Fontaine's putting the screws on us, and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We got no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take a powder. We end up like Sammy G. There's gotta be another way.
Yeah, amazing luck. Because while they are a bit fucked, they're slightly less fucked. They're more fucked in the way that everyone else in the city is fucked, as opposed to being especially fucked. I need to find a vending machine, and I need more ammo for this gun. Ha! Oh. Ha!
You can't quit, Fontaine. We're fighting.
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You don't fuck Fontaine. Fontaine fucks you.
It's weird imagining them looking like, or seeing them looking like that, but still talking relatively normally. Yep, come on, jam that into your charcoal wrists. Charcoal wrists, that sounds like it probably should be some terrible emo band, doesn't it? My charcoal wrists, they burn with cuts, or some like stupid shit like that, ugh. Is the emo, are emo jokes even relevant anymore? Is that, hasn't...
You got it! Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Are emo jokes relevant? I don't think emo jokes are relevant anymore. I think that's basically been taken over by hipsters, pretty much, that mantle. Oh, we're in the next level area, and I frankly want to go back to playing Skyrim Dawnguard, so, when we get back in here, I believe I will be going. I will, tomorrow I will record the next time I record, I don't know why I keep referring to these things in like specific time periods, because the times I'm doing it is massively different to the time you're seeing it, because even if you're seeing it when it's gone up, this has been recorded 2 days before at least. Anyway, right, so, yeah, I'm gonna go play Skyrim Dawnguard, so yeah, that's gonna be all for me for now. I've been your humble and resourceful thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on, good day. I will next time do, or at least attempt to do, the full half hour recording. Still no Big Daddy's Little Sisters in this era. Good day.